Jim.
Well, it turned out to be a game that was pretty much anticipated, very competitive, reasonably entertaining, and room to debate whether the outcome was fair. I would say yes.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.